this newborn King Jesus that you're celebrating. Who was he? Did he really ever exist? Was he a teacher, a prophet, or maybe just a little crazy? Do you have any hard evidence, any proof? Is this all just wishful thinking and pretty songs?
Yes, yes, no, no, yes, yes, no, and yes.
What?
Yes, he did exist. Yes, he was a teacher.
No, he's so much more a prophet. No, he's not crazy.
Yes, we have hard evidence. Yes, we have proof.
No, this is not just wishful thinking.
It all actually happened.
That leaves one more yes.
That was a pretty song.
And we love to sing about Jesus, God's son. That's the whole reason we celebrate Christmas. Show me the evidence then. I want real historical facts. Do you have any eyewitness accounts?
Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John.
I want to talk to them.
But Mr. Blonde, they were born 2,000 years ago.
Well, we better hurry up. At that age, there's not a moment to lose.
I'm sorry, but they're still not around. But they left us written accounts. They're called the Gospels.